John, Japan's a difficult place to come, but do you think that the team could have actually got something out of that game after taking the lead at the start of the match?
Yeah, I do think, you know, there was definitely something out of that game we could have got, but, I'm proud of the boys' effort. You know, we come in with a game plan. You know, we played against a quality opposition with some good finishes, and, you know, I'm proud of the boys that come in and done a wonderful job for us.
What about the crowd here tonight? They're very vocal, they get really behind their team, and also a few really class players for the Racehold team.
Yeah, they've obviously got a big budget, and it's a good league, the Japanese league, you know, and they've got some good players, and the crowd's magnificent. It's a great place to play, you know. We enjoyed the atmosphere, we enjoyed coming here, friendly place to come, and, you know, we even had some of our own supporters come across to Japan, and, you know, that's a great effort by them, and the players are very thankful for that.
We've got the next match against Guizhou here at home. Obviously 1 point from two games, but you're confident now that we can still get something and move through to the second round?
Yeah, I am. You know, we've still got two home games, you know, and I'm confident in our home form that we can get our results there, you know. We've come to Japan today and, you know, we've come close. You know, we were probably outclassed in the end against some good players, but, you know, when they come to our home patch, it's a different story, you know, and hopefully we can put a good spectacle on. We need the 6 points, two big games, you know. We can't draw or lose them. We need to get maximum points.